Iranian footballer Omid Singh has informed the All India Football Federation via a representative that he is willing to surrender his Iranian nationality in exchange for the Indian passport. He wants to play for the Indian national football team. He was born to a Punjabi father and an Iranian mother, so he is entitled to an Indian passport. Omid Singh said, "My father, family members and close friends all want me to play for the Indian national team. They feel I have a better future with India." He further added that there is a powerful mafia ruling the Iranian national team and they invite only their own players. It's difficult for half Iranians like him. Omid Singh has made more than 100 appearances in the Persian Gulf Pro League, which is a top tier of Iranian football. He plays as a winger and has played for clubs such as Nakht Masjid Soleiman, Pars Janoubi and Nasaji. Omid Singh also had a talk with his winger to play in India, but the deal did not go through. But now, as he wants to play for India, it remains to be seen if he'll sign for any ISL club.